You guys did get off to the great start. They took control in the second quarter and got back. But I'm in here. I'm lucky enough to see what goes on. Coach is willing to compromise. Coach is willing to listen to other coaches, come up with a great plan, and that's what you guys did.
You've got to give a lot of credit to our defensive staff. You know, people for years chew on them and complain about them, and Jim and his staff made adjustments and went out in the second half. The players took the information to the field, and they executed, and we stuffed them. In the second quarter, they were running the ball down our throat, and we all know this. If you can't stop the run, you're in trouble. And they got out there. They were able to stop the run, and offensively, we were able to make some plays. They were in kind of an all-or-nothing defense. I mean, they were high risk, and so we got a lot of big plays, and then there's times you're not going to get any plays based on what they were doing. That obviously was their plan. So we kind of put it together, and guys went out, and I think that Rob Glass's conditioning was huge. As the game went on, we got stronger, and it looked like they fatigued a little bit. So I was proud of everybody. It was nice that it was nice to play in the second half and to get continuous stops on defense. You know, we don't get that a lot. And so I was excited, and the guys did a good job. So it's a good win for us. I mean, they're good on defense. They really do a nice job on defense, and they give people some trouble. That was a good win for us on the road.